So these are ways that I'm also helping the planet and at the same time helping my business, and also not spending too much, which is very, very good when you are into business. But the disadvantage of this is that, hey guys, good morning. I just woke up. I've never ever imagined myself coming here on camera like this to film something for you guys, but here I am doing it. I just woke up and like I'm happy, very, very happy. I'm so proud of myself, proud of my products. As you can see, I'm wearing one of my products. This is from the Ital Beautiful Fashion. This is our hair bonnet, and this is 2-in-1. This bonnet does not absorb water. Like, water cannot go through this fabric. And underneath this fabric, we're having towel. Meaning, if you are having a shower and you're washing your hair and you want to dry your hair, you are not afraid that water is going to go into your towel and wet your towel or soak your towel, thereby making it impossible for you to dry your hair. And the main reason why I made this bonnet was sometimes I have days that I wash my hair before going to sleep, and I will have to put towel around my hair throughout the night. Number one, it's very, very uncomfortable. Number two, you end up having like a wet pillowcase that you have to like turn your pillowcase for you to be able to sleep properly, because you cannot sleep with a wet pillowcase. So it gets to a certain time while you're sleeping, you start feeling cold, because it seems as if cold breeze is going through the towel and entering inside your scalp or your hair. And because your hair is wet, you can easily feel cold. That was the reason why I had to come up with this bonnet that helps you to sleep well during your wash days, and water cannot come out from this and wet your towel, and also helps you to have your shower while drying your hair. This hair bonnet is very, very affordable, very, very affordable for what it does. And also, let's talk about the quality. This is top quality, handmade by me. And if you know, handmade things are very, very expensive. That's why everyone runs after fast fashion, and fast fashion will not give you quality compared to what handmade fashion will give to you. Why is it that my handmade products are very, very affordable? Because imagine 30 euros for this, and what it does is awesome. The reason why my products are very affordable is that is because when I go to fabric shops in my city, we have fabric shops that are always doing sales, so I get my stuffs on sales. How do these sales function? My fabric shops here, maybe the same thing applies to where you live, but this is my tip. My fabric shops here, they always have things in large quantity, fabrics in large quantity, depends on the amount of yards that you want to go for. If you need 10 yards, 20 yards, 5 yards, 2 yards, 1 yard, they will give it to you and you're paying full price for this product. Once they don't have much of this fabric anymore, the ones that they're having, they put it on sales. It can be like, oh, it's many 1 yard of this fabric, they put it on sales. You cannot pay full price again per yard, but you're paying the price that it is now that it's on sales. Sometimes I can be having 5 same fabric in 1 yards each. That's because I saw that fabric on sales. And sometimes they can just put a yard of a fabric that was 20 euros per yard, and you find it for like 2 euros 50 cents per yard. And sometimes you can even find 1 yard each of that fabric in 5 or 10, but you're finding it in small yards, not like 10 yards roll. Sometimes you can even get like 2 yards 1 yard of the same fabric, because it's what they were having left, so they had to dump it there and put it on sale for who wants to like buy that one. So it's affordable. When I get my fabric like this, I have to use them to create something, thereby making my product very, very affordable, even if it's handmade fashion, and also helping the planet. Because if no one is buying this fabrics, they might end up in landscapes, and some fabrics are not biodegradable. Some fabrics are difficult to get rid of. So these are ways that I'm also helping the planet, and at the same time helping my business, and also not spending too much, which is very, very good when you are into business. But the disadvantage of this is that if you need certain product and it's sold out, I might not be able to reproduce that same product again, because I cannot go to the fabric shop and be like, I need this, because I kind of got the last ones that were remaining. So that's something about this. But anyways, for a new fashion line, it's okay, because I'm not having that much of a large orders on my website, so it's okay. And I might also be able to recreate same product, but I cannot use exact same fabric. I can use similar fabric, maybe the difference might be in color and also in designs, so it depends. That's it. This is the first time of me trying this. This is something you can use for your braid, because it has enough space, enough room to contain all your braid inside. If you're having your house chores to do, you're working at home, you're not even concerned about water dropping off from your hair, because this grabs everything, and you don't feel uncomfortable. You just wear it as normal hair bonnet and you are good to go. This is where I'm going to end this video, so that the video is not too long. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you've not subscribed, and have a beautiful day. Ciao ciao.